Thank you, man. We're going to have a start very shortly. Red light's on, red light out, and they get away to the world with Blackhawks. That's the way out of the two of them. And it looks like Blackhawks will be our leader. Alan Hollis has made a great start as well. He's going to try and slip down the inside of Wyhoon as they go to turn one. But Wyhoon is a stronger runner as they get down there. So it's Wyhoon in front, Blackhawks second, Wallace in third place. Shepherd in fourth place, Patrick Niven the next one through. Chris Merton's had a fairly slow lift-off. He's next as Wallace tries to go in the outside of Blackhawks turn three. That's not going to work. We've got Steve Dickinson, the next one is seventh, and Michael Barsh, who didn't finish the race, didn't quite catch up to find out what the problem was. I suspect it was something in the top end of the engine, and we'll be able to confirm that later. But at the moment, Wyckoff leading around, and second on the road at the moment, Wallace is second, and third on the road, and Shepherd's in ball position at the moment, ahead of Spurman, who's picked up. Given at the back part of the circuit on that occasion. And overall in the series, it's about